gotta start up a business, I gotta fly my people. Way too many fakes in my face, I can see the evils. Drug addictions, bad bitches, they gotta be jokes. See the pico, black flags, it's all.
What's good, yo? We back, RT. What's good, yo? We back, RT TV.
Hello, hello.
And if it's your first time here, definitely won't be your last, so make sure you click that subscribe button.
Yes, sir. And if you guys are looking for, like, you know, show reactions, Icon TV, a little bit Bon Voyage, Run, RT TV merch, Game of Thrones, Rick and Morty, all that's on Patreon. So make sure you guys go on to that description right down below and, you know, support the family.
Thanks. And make sure you check us out on Worldstar on Snapchat Discovery Channel. Make sure you subscribe to that now. And we're back. EXO's back with their comeback.
Come back.
You guys
come
ready back. For that comeback?
Don't call it a comeback. Don't call it a comeback.
Y'all been going crazy. Like, I've been DMing, commenting, all that good stuff. We about to get straight into it. EXO Tempo official music video. Tempo. Come back. Let's get into that.
Hey, back, baby.
It's all done.
It was zero to 100. on it real quick. Nah, don't mess up my tempo. Oh, God,
gang. So it was just like, there was so many beat switches throughout the whole video.
What?
And like, they just like, nah. Like, honestly, I can't even continue because it was that just that amazing.
Yeah, man.
It's just that amazing.
It's dope. I love when they get in their bag when it comes to visuals, because with this one, it's like, there were so many different components that made this shit stand out. Like, the song itself was so multi-dimensional. So many different, like, genres in one. The video has so many different elements. Like, I feel like with that, what's the shit called? Data Mosh? Mm-hmm. That they had when, like, little, like, the shit was distorted inside that nigga's body when they did the fucking the shit at the therapy when he was like, yo, what do you see when you see this? And shit like that. It had that effect. Like, and the motorcycles, tempo, motorcycle, that shit, everything was fucking ill, man.
I feel like this song, it reminds me of like a point old Robbie always makes when we watch K-pop, is that, you know, you can always see, you know, the relevance of hip-hop, the influence of hip-hop in this genre too. Mm-hmm. That's why we love it so much, because we can, you know, we experienced it before, and I feel like this beat is very reminiscent of like a Timbaland beat.
Justin Timberlake.
And I can hear Justin Timberlake on this shit, and I feel like y'all should get together, actually. EXO, Justin Timberlake collaboration, remixes this track. But that's why I love it. I feel like I was hearing the 2020 experience, Justin Timberlake. You feel me? It was amazing.
Real shit.
EXO, y'all definitely switching up the tempo of the K-pop game right now. This record, this video was outstanding. The color in this video, the sceneries in this video, even the message in the video. At the end of the day, I only want her. I want her to only want me. Mm-hmm. In worst case, we gotta switch up the tempo. And I completely agree with the lyrics in it. Like, they're breaking down what a guy's go through with certain situations with females, where it's like, maybe what I'm using is not working. Let me try this to get her.
Yeah.
Let me switch up the tempo. Let me switch up the vibes. And EXO definitely executed. We're definitely excited for their comeback. When the album drops, we definitely got you on lock. Make sure y'all stay tuned. Comment below what else y'all want us to do before they come back. And if it's your first time here, definitely won't be your last. Make sure you kill, murder, and smash
it.
I go by the name of City RT, the Haitian Prince, the Media Kid. Shout out to all my Haitian sock passing now, boulet. I say come big.
It's a man, it's a myth, it's a legend. Wilkinson_RT. We got early access for Rick and Morty on our Patreon, you know what I'm saying? EXO always rocking. This music video was absolutely amazing. Phenomenal. That's my favorite word.
Yo, man. Patrick RT, ladies, you know, if you're rocking with me, you know, we don't have to switch up the tempo, but I mean, if you want, you know, take it slow, pick it up, you can have a conversation, you know, make it happen, yo. Check us out on IG and check us out on Patreon. And you know, keep rocking with us, man. We got all the content for y'all. Much love to the Night Squad out there.
Hey, yo, it's your boy Wells, the Anime King. You can follow me at Wells_RT.
Yo, get him, Wells.
Yeah, go peep out a public challenge we did. We had people at Comic-Con Los Angeles guessing their anime intro song. Check it out. Let us know your thoughts. Bang.
Bang. Bow. Bang, man.
And that settles it at
the round table.
It's your boy Wells, YT TV. Man, if you like this video, make sure you subscribe, like, comment, let us know what you think. You know who?